Is touch not working on iPhone after the recent update? Hi there! Here is how you can solve touch not working issues for an iPhone you might have. If your touch screen is not working after updating to the latest version of iOS, here are some advanced steps you can try to fix the issue. Solution 1. Force restart your iPhone. Press and hold the power button until the slide to power off message appears. Slide the power icon to turn off your device. Then press the power button again to turn it back on. Solution 2. Check out this touch accommodation setting. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Accessibility, tap Touch, scroll down, tap Touch Accommodation, scroll down, tap Swipe Gestures, make sure to select Standard. Solution 3. Check for unresponsive apps. Check for unresponsive apps. If a specific app is causing the touch screen issue, try force closing it. To do this, swipe up from the bottom of the screen and pause in the middle of the screen to access the app switcher. Find the app causing the issue and swipe it up and off the screen to force it to close. If none of the above steps works, it's possible that the touch screen issue is due to a hardware problem. In this case, contact Apple support or an authorized repair center to get your iPhone checked and repaired. Thanks for watching.